you.
Then it has to be, it needs to be a chart because, and I'm just going to put it out there. You know, it's a lot of music that don't make it to that, whether it's chart or not, that still gets awards.
Mm-hmm. Right.
You know, because of maybe favoritism or feel like you want to give somebody something. Mm-hmm. And that's basically what it is. Because if they're going by statistics, then if that be the case, then it'll be a whole lot of them that won't be getting awards. Because if you listen to a lot of the music too, and no disrespect to nobody, I ain't got to call nobody's name and I can look at you. But anyway, the whole situation is that your goal is to thrive, to get to this point.
Yeah.
You know, opposed to sitting there bickering and then somebody finally give you something and then they come in there with their jaws all poked out thinking they cute and half ain't even got the right clothes on. I don't know why I'm talking. Y'all better stop, man.
Can you get, anyway, can we get back to the interview? So Uncle Burge, Burge.
She had a moment, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, she has those often.
I'm so sorry. That was a moment, but I'm just speaking truthfully. Yeah. You know, we're here to speak truth. And it's no reason for no one to be upset.
Yeah, yeah.
And if they out there upset, it's still okay.
But if they want the info, this is what this platform is for.
That's what it's for.
It to them, and I guess it's for masterminds. And you're getting it from passion. You're getting it from the mentality. And there's nothing wrong with that. So, you know, just put your big girl and big boy drawers on and listen to what's said to you.
There it is. So do you think – so who would have to come together to put that one chart? In your opinion, you organized this award show, and the similar format would have to take place.
And you know, I was sitting here thinking like, wow, maybe I